Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Sakre Cubes. This is Sagar Sakre. Today I'll be going to Naranagiri Hills, which is in Jalamangla. It's around 60 kilometers from Bangalore and it should take not more than 1.5 hours to reach there. The time is 7 a.m. and I have started from my home now. I'll be picking up Bimu from Kengeri and after that only me and Bimu will be set for this ride. Well, due to the metro construction and road widening, the Mysore highway has become busier than usual. I don't really like riding on the Mysore highway because of a lot of traffic. It's as good as riding inside the Bangalore, so I don't really like much riding on this highway. The time is 7:30 now, a perfect time for breakfast. And we have reached Birdi. As most of you guys might be knowing, that Birdi is pretty famous for its tatte idli. So whenever I'm on Mysore highway, I make sure that I stop at this place called as Shivadarshana Shashi Tatte Idli. This is my all-time favorite. So whenever I'm on Mysore highway, I just stop here, have the delicious idli vada, and then proceed from here. The usual road to Jalamangla is via Ramnagar, but Google Maps is suggesting another smaller route, so I think I will be taking that route because I'm seriously bored with the Mysore highway. And we are now taking the right turn just before the Rasa Cafe. If you just re-navigate from Birdi, it'll show this road as a recommended one.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under. What if I go stronger?
And we have finally reached Jalamangla. So it is a small village in Ramnagara district. Yeah, there we can see the Naranagiri Hills. Just in front of us is the Naranagiri Hills. So when you Google for Lakshmi Narayana temple, the Google usually shows some other route where you have to park the bike from the base itself and start all the way trekking. But there is another smaller route of some smaller off-road path where you can take your bike or car and reach almost 80% of the hill. And here is the most tricky part. So once you reach this lake, you can just open the maps, put it into a satellite mode, and you can see that smaller path. You just can take that. After the lake, you just take this right path and continue for another 1 kilometer. Okay, here the fun starts. The best part of this trek is this off-roading path. Air pressure in the front tire is less, and me and Bimo are sitting on the bike, given the bike is just a 150cc. So it's actually struggling because the inclination is too high. I'm going on the first gear now. I don't think it's as difficult as it looks. So if you have experience of 6+ months riding a bike, then you must be easily able to scale this trail. Finally, we are at this dead end. I think we have to park our bike and start walking now.
Well, it's 9:10 in the morning and we have reached Jalamangla just now. There was a crazy off-roading trail for 1.5 kilometer, and we finally reached this point where we have to park our bike and we have to start moving now. So Bimu is with me. So how are you feeling, Bimu?
There you can see the Lakshminarayana temple. Well, local villagers come here every weekend to perform some rituals to the god. And we are done with the Narayanagiri Hills. We are descending now, and we have decided to visit Timmappana Betta as well. It's just 8 kilometers from here, so it shouldn't take much time to reach there. Yes, we'll be visiting that. The Google shows that Narayanagiri Hills is just 8 kilometers from here and it shouldn't take more than 15 minutes. Yes, this is such a beautiful lake. I'm not really sure what is the significance of having the frame kind of rock pillars here, but it does look very photogenic. We are going to Timmappana Betta next, but I'll be ending the vlog here. You can watch the next part where we'll be visiting the Timmappana Betta. I'll be uploading it soon. So if you are new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. See you in the next one. Bye bye.